Thank you, God. Exams are finally over. Lord, please let the markers be kind to me, especially since I got muddled in that last essay. And Lord, could you please give that cute guy Trump to show a bit more interest in me? He's such a dish. I wonder if he'll be at the rave on Friday night. Uh-oh, there's a wet spot in the ceiling. I wonder if it's the roof leaking again. Must remember to ring the lamp. Which reminds me, I don't suppose I can put that checkbox any longer. Lord, the tooth seems to be getting worse, and I've asked you a dozen times to heal it. Don't you care? Where was I? Oh yes, Lord. Now that exams are over, what am I going to do? I could do that course, but it's a whole extra year, and I'd like to get a job like Susan's and earn some decent money. Lord, why is it so hard to decide? Why can't you give me some help here? Susan gets worse for me just about every week in our small group. What's so special about her? Why don't I? I wonder if she mixed them up. No, that's not fair, I suppose. Why is it so hard to hear from you? I do anything just to hear from you, but sometimes it's like you're not even listening. Whoa, Lord. Sorry. I didn't mean it. I mean, I know you're there. I just didn't expect to hear your voice. Lord, when I said I'd do anything, I don't really have to apologize to Susan, do I? Lord?